Good Thursday morning, May 6th. It's 10 minutes after 6. Starting to get daylight early these days. When I got here, the geese were both in the outer attic. One has gone to an outer branch. Can't tell who's who yet, although the one on the right looks smaller. That might be E17. We'll have to wait and see. Looks like one of the adults might be on the old cam tree. I really can't tell who it is yet. I'm thinking M15, but I'm not sure. Yeah. There goes one of the E's. And there. Now I'm thinking this is E17. Looks like a dark tail. M's vocalizing. To the church side pond snag. Yep, that's them. I'm still vocalizing. I can't see anything. E17 was biting the vines. There it goes. It's gonna follow Dad. Landing below M. Yeah, that's E17 for sure. It's gotten foggy in the pasture. Low-lying fog. E18 is still in the outer attic. Good morning, sweetie. take my eye off you for 1 minute. Maybe to the pond. I bet he did, because a bird just came out of the pond. You have a lot to say this morning. Here it comes. 18, 17. Back to the Droopside Pond Snag. Came out of the pond. Eighteen to the nest. Boy, let me get them straight here. That's 18 that just dropped to the nest. Get closer together so I can keep track of you both. Okay. There they are. 18 on the left, 17 on the right. I'm above. To the nest. The 18 turned and flapped their wings. He's gonna go back to the nest. I'm still on the Troopside Pond Snag. Under the porch. With him. Just left. He went over the tree line. There he goes. Wow, almost couldn't see him. There he goes. To the northwest. E17. Look like he was chasing that bird. I think he is. Good job. Get that bird. Here he comes back. Drive side pond snag. Rose. mean, where'd you go? There it is. Both in the drive side pond snag. I'm pretty sure it's 17 on the right and 18 on the left. To another branch. He went down, so he probably went down into the pond again. Now he's coming back up to the, yeah he did, and now he's on the church side pond snag. You too. Sit still in the fog, okay? There he comes back. He must have gone back down to the pond. Now he's back out to the church side pond snag. E18 hasn't really moved. He's in the drive side pond snag. And here he comes back out. The birds were chasing him, flew past the drive side pond snag, and he's back to the church side pond snag. Come on, fog, go away. Okay, sun's coming out and maybe we'll get a better view of the E's. Go away, fog. My camcorder doesn't like the fog either. Now we can see them better. The fog has lifted. Almost all of it is gone. At 17. Yep, that's 17's tail. There's E18. Yes, we hear you. The cam ops can't move the camera, and they thought there was an adult on the south pine. That's where the camera was zoomed when they lost the controls. Anyway, Harriet is on the snag in the west pasture, towards the front of the west pasture. Crows are bothering her. She's vocalizing. That's Harriet. It's a snag by McDonald's. In the west corner of the west pasture. E18 decided to perch by 17. Maybe she's dead. He's going over the church. Oh, be careful, baby. There he goes. Kept on going this way. Oh, be safe and be careful. You better come back. You're too young to leave. So say I. He moved over, but he's still here. And there he goes, too. Northeast. There they are back. One's back. Seventeen flew northeast. 18 flew east. My bet is that this is 17. You're the one that always has misplaced feathers. Crows. crows are back. Cooling off. Beautiful. Back to their tree. Watching northeast. And east and northeast again. Has to see somebody flying. Yep. There's E18 on the cam tree. E17 went to the attic. Welcome back. Yeah, E17 was watching you fly back. to the mossy tree in the shade. And E17 goes to the mossy tree. E17 to a front pine. Hopping branches. E17's biting the bark, and there goes 18. Through the attic. Hopped over. Up to the cam equipment. Who knows? 17. To the dark side pond snag. See an adult? There goes 17, 18.
I think he's on the road.
I'd say there's an adult with food over there. Yep. And I can't see them. They're on the ground though, and I'm sure there's food. There's them.
Line's going up it.
Okay, there goes them. One's over there, the other one's eating on the ground. Here's the other one. There's the one eating. The one in front of the tree is eating, the other one is right there, waiting. He's eating. It's okay. And the other one is maybe gonna make a move. And it looks like the one on the right is lighter, so I'm figuring that is 18. Okay. Oh, wait.
First branch on the left coming from the bottom.
Took the food up to the light green pine to eat.
I see him.
He's right here. There he goes. Yeah, 18 just went up.
Hey, I need it.
I see them, I think. They're together, right?
Yep.
Yep. Right here?
Yep.
And of course, the line's in the way. So we'll focus on the line instead of the ease. Teen's eating now. 17 is right behind him, facing north. So I don't know if 17 dropped the food out of the light green pine. 18 got it, took it to the bent pine. Anyway, they're both sitting there now, but it's 18 eating. I think they're both eating off it. Looks like 17's eating, 18's watching now. Or else they're both eating from it. Hang on. It's 10 o'clock. Looks like you two are just gonna perch over there in the bent pine. Sorry if I called it a bent palm. I meant bent pine over in the west pasture. This is where they are. They're at the very bottom of the... at the very bottom of the tree branches. Anyway, I'm gonna go home for today. Yep. I hope the rest of your day is really nice. And Dad or Mom bring you more food. I bet they will. That's good, you went to the ground to get the food from Dad. I love you both. Be safe and be careful today. I'll be back to see you early next week. It's a long way over there. Here comes one. Back to the nest. Goodbye, little one. I love you.